Niggas should be careful who they talk down to. When it comes down to a hard worker that's in their 20s, they can easily prove you wrong. Cause when you were in your 20s, you spent time partying and getting into trouble with the law. It's your fault that life punched you in the fucking jaw. Life gets hard, but when it comes down to being lazy and not working towards your dreams, it comes with consequences. You end up in a situation that you don't want to be in for the rest of your life. Living a life that's full of regrets is not for me. I work towards my dreams every fucking day. I could care less about what niggas gotta say. Y'all ain't helping me meet my payday. I'm doing what I need to do to get my ass rich while y'all niggas are comfortable living the boring lifestyle by going to work and coming home. That's not the lifestyle I'm made to live. When it comes down to happiness, all of us are destined for it, and all of us have what it takes to make a living by doing what makes us happy. Niggas be talking down to me, but I'm the wrong person to talk down to. I work too fucking hard that I can't stand to lose. I work hard at what I want to do, not the stuff niggas want me to do. They can say whatever they want to say, I could care less. Niggas be talking down to me, but I'm the wrong person to talk down to. I work too fucking hard that I can't stand to lose. I work hard at what I want to do, not the stuff niggas want me to do. They can say whatever they want to say, I could care less. Niggas be talking down to me, but I'm the wrong person to talk down to. I work too fucking hard that I can't stand to lose. I work hard at what I want to do, not the stuff niggas want me to do. They can say whatever they want to say, I could care less. I know that in the beginning when I first started this shit, niggas wasn't really rooting for me. I never gave a fuck, cause I know when it comes down to doing what you wanna do, it's gonna come with people saying that you're crazy. When all they do is sit down on their ass being lazy, I may be crazy, but with what I wanna do, it requires homework, so I gotta be on the internet to study about the good, the bad, and the ugly of the music industry. I'm aware that what I want to do for a living has an industry that has a good side, a bad side, and an ugly side. By not knowing what I need to know, I could get fucked over big time, but you're already fucked over. You never take the time out to try anything different. I'm not like you. I don't give up easy. I can't give up because life is too short and precious. I gotta do what I gotta do to be victorious. I know that I'm not going to be another rapper that's notorious. There's only one me and there's only one Biggie. I'ma just be myself, so if you wanna critique me, just know you are not me and I'm not you. Niggas be talking down to me, but I'm the wrong person to talk down to. I work too fucking hard that I can't stand to lose. I work hard at what I want to do, not the stuff niggas want me to do. They can say whatever they want to say, I could care less.